right, guys. So me and Sergey are heading to the hockey today. We're just waiting for the bus. What team is it? What team?
Donbass hockey team versus Rouen.
Okay, it should be a good match. We'll keep you updated. Bus, guys, let's rock and roll. So we finished the bus trip, it was about 20 minutes. And what stadium are we going to?
Yeah.
Which stadium?
Three minute walk to stadium,
right?
4 or 5 minutes.
That's it. So we're at the stadium now, it's just behind me. That's it, let's go in. Check out some hobbies. So we're going to get some kebab, which is Russian or Ukraine kebab.
So what do you eat?
I just go do the half pita. Kebab is fine, huh? Okay, just bought some cigarettes. How much was the cigarette?
66 kevino.
And what's that, about 50 cents?
$1? Yeah.
pretty cheap, eh? In Australia, it's like $30 for a packet of cigarettes. I'll show you. Bloody cheap cigarettes they are. Anyway, we've got a little bit of time before the hockey starts, so we're going to look around the centre. Alright, so who are these people? We've got Singer?
Here's the woman,
it's Venus,
Eurovision
Song Contest. Okay,
from Eurovision, huh?
Yeah.
It's
fan team.
Fan team?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, from the fan.
Alright guys, so we made it to the hockey arena. It's pretty quiet now because we're a little bit early. We thought it was at 3, but it's really at 5 o'clock, so we've got about an hour to wait. But it looks pretty sick so far, doing all the light shows. We made it, bud. Not bad, eh?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Dinali Ilan, nama kerjanya Kamanda KKN Group Dasma.
Two one. French can go home.